Stranger Things. Recap. Let's go.
Season 1. Hawkins, Indiana, 1983. Dustin, Lucas, Will, and Mike are playing D&D. They want to kill the Demogorgon when they roll the dice. But that night, Will disappears riding on his bike. Yikes.
What the heck is going on is everybody's question. And that's before everything gets turned up to 11.
She has special powers, but her life is kind of awful. She's always getting nosebleeds and eating to go waffles.
Barb goes missing by the pool one night. And Joyce talks to Will with some Christmas lights. 11's with the fellas turning bullies into clowns. And together they say Will from the upside down.
Season 2 is a doozy, so you'd better grab the tissues. Max and Billy hit the scene and he's got daddy issues.
Will is puking slugs and his visions won't stop.